Have you got 5 minutes? Excellent. I'm Jensuya. This is drummer Bob, and we're going to do a 5 minute belly dance, hip slide, and double hip drop workout. We're going to start slow, and then we're going to ramp it up in speed and by layering on some arm movements. But don't worry, we're going to work in multiples of four, and we're going to clue you at the changes. Yalla Habibi, let's go. One, two, three, four, two, two, three. Three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Now in two beat. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Now in single beat. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Now we're gonna add in some arm movements. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Bringing it back to center. How are you doing? You should be taking all four beats when we're doing it in four beats, all two beats when we're doing it in twos, and on ones, your hips are at the furthest position on the one. Here we go into double hip drops. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Now in two beats. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Now four single beats. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Doing it again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Now adding in our arms. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Now four snake arms. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Let's do it all again. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Back to hip slide singles. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, four, two, three. Again. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, four, two, three. Hip drops. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Now in half a beat. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Let's do that one again. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Let's practice it some more. So I'm trying to stay very lifted in the chest. I'm letting my hips go on automatic on the half beat, although I'm thinking about it a lot. One, two, three, four. And I'm doing my arms also in the multiples of four, which is like really hard to do while I'm talking. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. four. Should we get ready to wrap it up? Four, two, three, and four. If you love this workout, smash that like button and put this into your own playlist of workout videos. What to watch next? The technique video on hip slide and double hip drop so that you can refine your moves, and then watch another workout. Be sure to subscribe if you're not already a subscriber, and Masalama, we'll see you on the next video. Woo!